He was a giant of Latin American, even world literature.
Lezama was Catholic, gay, secretly gay.
Paradiso was Lezama's personal coming out.
Que no confundan la serenidad de la revolución con debilidades de la revolución.
He knew what he was writing was controversial.
Dear Eloy, if there is no freedom, there can be no truth.